Revolution Basketball. Five cards per pack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 packs per box. This is a product designed not based on the hits per se, but on the color and the splash. There's John Wall, Jarrett Allen. Lots of different action going on here. Vortex insert of James Harden. Andre Drummond. Damian Lillard. This is one of those products you'll have to do a little research on. GoGTS.net with the various patterns. Dennis Schroeder. LeBron James in a Lakers uniform. Michael Porter Jr., another LeBron James in a Lakers uniform, but you can see we have two different backgrounds there. One's got the stars, the other one's got kind of a stripe thing going on.
I'm curious, is this his first card in a Lakers uniform? Because Prism still did not have him in a Lakers uniform.
No, actually, Absolute was. I saw something from Beckett Media today. That base card of him, the first one in his Lakers uniform, is priced between $10 and $20. Kyle Lowry, Trevor Ariza.
And who's in the background on that card?
I don't know.
I mean, for it to be worth that much, right?
CJ McCollum, Revolution, Vortex insert. Anthony Simmons. Tobias Harris.
I saw briefly that I'm getting crap in a chat for saying old Red Wings guy. I'm sorry.
Nikola Mirotic. You know, you're not supposed to get autos per se in this box. I think they're what, 6 per case, but we got one on card of Jason Kidd.
Hey, that's not a shabby auto by any means. Look at that.
Wicked cool. Oh,
where'd it go? There it is. Yeah, that's sharp.
Dante DiVincenzo, Revolution. Jerome Robinson, LaMarcus Aldridge. I think it's the first time in 3 years we've pulled a auto from Revolution. Brandon Ingram, Buddy Hield, Stephen Curry.
And that was on card, right?
Yeah. Eric Bledsoe, Dylan Brooks. Chris Middleton, Kawhi Leonard, rookie Moritz Wagner, Kyle Lowry, Eric Gordon. Paul Gasol, Ben Simmons, Kevin Knox, rookie Revolution. Zach LaVine, Dirk Nowitzki, last pack. A very good-looking Revolution product here in Damari Carroll, Donovan Mitchell, Jacob Evans III, Trevor Ariza, and Paul George. So what we'll do, two winners. One gets the stack, one gets the auto.